Institute for Development Studies. Thank you for a very informative presentation. Can you comment on and elaborate on the level of preparedness of the Philippines in dealing with these new economic uncertainties that you discussed? But it's not like the Philippines is sleep, or the policymakers and the big private sector players are sleeping on their jobs. If I may update you, our fiscal managers managed to reduce the debt burden to something like 40+% of our GDP. And you contrast that with the figure shown earlier for the advanced economies. And you mentioned also the non-financial corporate sector. Well, admittedly, our big conglomerates are exposed to huge dollar-denominated debts, but they're strategizing. They're trying to restructure their debts by fixing some of the dollar-denominated ones and transforming this into peso-denominated debts, and that's through the issuance of corporate bonds and also through preferred shares. It's like they're transferring the risk to us, to public investors, to institutional and retail investors locally. And we also managed to, the last minute, sign as a founding member of the Asia Infrastructure Investment Bank. But what else do we need to do more of, and what do we need to do less of? And what should be our urgent priorities, say, in the next 6 months or in the next